Hello everyone, this is Sangeeta Marile. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will start exercise 9.2, first question, that is the product. Okay, we have to find the product, 4 and 70. So product means multiplication, means 4 into 7p. 4, 7 is 28, p will be coming as it is. Now suppose second one is there. Minus 4p and 7p means minus 4p into 7p. Minus 4 into 7, 28. P into p, p square. Beta, p into p will become p square and p plus p will become 2p. Okay. In the square, the powers are added. Suppose 1, 1. Suppose p square into p, it will come p cube. Okay, then 2p square into 2p cube. Suppose 2 2s are 4. 2 plus 3, 4p to the power 5. Like that, this is the product. Okay, now the second question also it given, find the area of the rectangles. Okay, find the area of the rectangles. The length and breadth is given. Okay, length and breadth is given. We have to find the product. The first question is PQ. Very easy. PQ. Area of rectangle. The formula is length into breadth. Length suppose B. Breadth is Q. So it will come PQ. Now second one is given 10m and 5n. Like that it is given. 10m, 5n. This is L, this is B. Now area equal to L into B. L is 10m, B is 5m. 10 5s are 15, m into n, m. This is second question. Okay, now the third one. In second question, then the bracket length and breadth is given, you have to find the area. Now second question, third is the table one, that you can do it. Now question number 4. Obtain the volume of the rectangular boxes. Volume means three-dimensional figures are having volume. Okay. So, 5a, 3a square and 7a to the power 4. Now, volume. Volume equal to L into B into H. 5a into 3a square into 7a to the power 4. This is volume we are finding. In the volume, if any object is having volume, that it means that is 3D object. 5 3 is a 15, 15 7 is 105. Now A, count A. This is 1 only. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. A to the power 7. Okay, this is called the volume. Three things are given, L, B and H. Now question number 5. Obtain the product. Obtain the product. Okay, so in this product we have to find out. XY into YZ into ZX. Okay, one I am doing product. We are finding now product. XY into YZ into ZX. Now X, 1 and 2, 2X, X square, Y into Y, Y square, Z into Z, Z square. We have to see the X, X, Y, Y and Z, Z. So it will come X square, Y square and Z square. Now rest all the questions are same. You can try your own. Now up to this 9.2 we have finished. In the next class we will begin exercise 9.3.